There are four requirements to be granted a private pilot's license in Australia. You must be at least 17 years of age. You must hold a radio telephone operator license, and you can ask your flight school for details to obtain this. You must also have passed your private pilot license theory exam. Once you have passed this, you will need to pass a private pilot license flight test. That's the final requirement. You can study our interactive theory to help you pass your private pilot license exam at nextinversionacademy.com. And don't forget to test your knowledge with our PEXO-style practice exams to give you a true simulation of exam conditions. To find out more, visit us at nextinversionacademy.com. Click the subscribe and like buttons if you're watching on YouTube for weekly updates, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram for all things aviation related.